up and down. Chest up, shoulders over your hips. Squats are next, moving to the right. Swinging the arms through, all the way up. Back into the heels and then hold. So the weight comes up over the head. The bicep touches the ear. Let's go. And push. Sink low. Everything working here. A lot going on through the whole trunk. Drive. Keep that chest up. One more. Bring your feet in. Step out. Figure eight. Here we go. Hips nice and still. Now we slow it down at balance. Come all the way up. Go again. So you're reaching back. Your feet together. Most important is that you really drive your hips to the ground. One time on the right, and then tuck the hips, hold. Now left. Tuck the hips and hold. Last time, you've got this. All the way up, step back, curl it, stand up tall, curl the right arm, curl the left arm, arms in close, touch the shoulder. Up and over. Just the arms. Try it again, switch. So really squeeze the glutes. Up and over. Two more rounds. Almost there. Hands, feet, reach. Jumping in. Inhale. Exhale up. Breathe in again. Exhale. So a little breath in helps you brace your middle and back. Drive it. So really pushing through that front heel to decelerate you on the way down and then drive it up. So it's down to the knees. Come up, right toe side and left, no movement in the hips. Go again. Down, knees, up, toes, hold and roll. Place the hand, push that foot to come up. Nice and slow, elbow down. Try it one more time. Up and reach, nice and tall. Hurts so good. One more time, down, over, up, sink, shoulders back, sit back in your heels. Press your knees out and stand. Now, I'll try two quick. Controlled, again, slow and quick. Slow and quick. Knees together if they want to come apart. Two more. Drive it. Last time. And then we change sides. So you reach, try to hover. Get as low as you can. Stay nice and strong through your middle. Here we go, alternating. Slow and controlled. Tightening up the transverse abdominals, just like a seat belt, right around your middle. Last eight. Coming all the way up. And now coming down into pigeon. Over on all fours for just a second. The knee's gonna come forward. The opposite leg's gonna work itself on a diagonal across the body, shoelaces down, and gently sit down into this position.